Football can be a really cruel sport sometimes. In a heartbreaking incident during a Copa Libertadores match on Tuesday, Marcelo accidentally ended a player's career. As Marcelo was dribbling past defenders, he accidentally stepped on Luciano Sanchez's ankle. He wrote a letter to the player and also expressed guilt in his Instagram post.
What do you think about this?